Okay, this is Richard. Richard, you have been coming to me on and off for quite a while. Today we're going to talk about your arrhythmia.
Okay.
Yeah, that is kind of a scary thing. I used to have it for quite a few years. Every 5 beats, I'll feel it missing. And if I'm not too tired, every 15 beats, I'll feel my pulse, you're missing. It's kind of scary that your heart missed a beat. So how long have you had arrhythmia?
A couple years at least.
Couple of years. So what do they want to do to you?
They give me medication and they wanted to do ablation, kill off the heart muscle.
They want to shave off some heart muscle?
Yes.
That sounds kind of stupid.
Yeah. Scary.
Scary and invasive. Okay.
Yeah.
So did you do any of those?
No.
No. Why?
No, I didn't do it. I took the medication for a while and they reduced it way down. But no ablation, no...
They reduce the missing beat or they reduce the medication?
Reduce the medication.
But did it help your arrhythmia?
Not really. No.
Okay, you're putting toxin in it. Okay.
Yeah, exactly.
So when did your arrhythmia improve? You came back recently and when did you feel that improve?
I felt that it improved right after my first treatment for it here.
Right, okay.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
When did I give you the Cervida? Because what improved me was the Cervida.
Yeah. I believe we took the Cervida the last time I came here.
Okay, like, so just 1 week?
No, two. Two visits ago.
Okay.
So that could have been quite a while.
Yeah. Okay, but I really emphasize it to you to take more of it last time.
That's correct.
Okay. So how often did it happen before your arrhythmia?
The arrhythmia used to happen at two, maybe three times a week, and sometimes it would last for 24 hours. But after the treatment, it's only been like one or two times a week, and if maybe eight hours at the most.
Oh, okay. So how about now? How about last week?
Now last week it did it once, but only like 2 hours. That's all.
Once the whole week.
The whole week.
Okay, 2 hours.
Yeah.
Okay. Basically, what it does, that number one, the heart beats because it doesn't have enough oxygen.
Mm-hmm.
So my treatment opened up the circulation to the heart.
Okay.
And then when you take the Cervida, the nutrient that you need, okay, the rice bran, got delivered to the heart. Okay, so that's why the arrhythmia is much better.
Yeah.
Okay, so what else did I help you with?
Oh, it helped me with the sinus,
mm-hmm,
and the neck pain.
Yeah.
And the bloating.
The bloating.
Yes.
Okay. So you have that today?
No. It's done it in the past. It did a little bit before I came here.
Okay.
Today when I came, I had a headache, sinus, and it was hurting my teeth. And after the treatment, now it's fine.
Now it's fine.
Yes.
So how long usually all the pain, sinus, how many treatment do I use to give you the relief?
Oh, it usually relieves right away.
The same treatment, right?
Yeah, same treatment.
Yeah, see, you have to, when you want to treat the heart, you have to treat everything else. You cannot just treat the heart.
Okay.
Okay, the whole complete body, okay? So, but anyway, thanks for sharing.
You're welcome.
Yeah, okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.